Show more signs of humanity than the first of the genus Homo. That led to me.
So we started with the genesis back in the day, but the genesis and remnants paved the way for Australopithecines, your cell and robot, African cell Africanus became one of us.
Homo habilis, you set us up for erectus. Travel the world in harmony, the first of the genus Homo. That led to me.
This fossil that helped it handle a world so hostile. We found schools of canyon and fell on speak of the flags that Lake Turkana. This had a broader diet, a larger brain, a long fat face, he had smaller teeth, and less metal for the jaw, and just sat depressed and asked for the rest. There was still Phil, proud of the food. And people still style, old one!
One tools were the thing of the day. Three shotguns you would use to play with.
Or you would use them to scavenge the food in a hurry before time to change the mood.
One tools were the best you read.
Not hard to do, just follow these steps. One! Find a rock! Two! Find another rock! Three!
Strike the two rocks together into two patches with a sharp long fragment of one that looks somewhat like small ice that you can use for many minuscule tasks you might find in Kenya.
Homo habilis, you followed Australopithecus. You show more signs of humanity, and you're the first of the genus Homo. Then let you me.
Yeah.
Homo habilis, you followed Australopithecus. You show more signs of humanity, and you're the first of the genus Homo.
Guys, really get into it.
Break it down now. Genus to genus, remus to remus. Apparensis, maybe Gary, maybe Habilis, Habilis. The record is came up after that. It's been a waste of time because of that.
Don't.
Oh.